Psalm 30, verse 5. Weeping may linger for the night, but joy comes with the morning. Psalm is, without a doubt, a celebration. This is a time for Thanksgiving, and I think what this verse is saying is we are looking to the morning with joy and jubilation. And this specific psalm is talking about Thanksgiving from a time that is sad because there's illness and we've turned the corner. And I think looking to verse 11, we really truly hear this jubilation. You have turned my mourning into dancing. You have taken off my sackcloth and clothed me with joy, so that my soul may praise you and not be silent. O Lord my God, I will give thanks to you forever. So this truly is a reminder that no matter what we are going through, that as the sun rises, we have nothing but joy and celebration to look forward to, no matter what's going on. So again, weeping may linger for the night, but joy comes with the morning.